Got a warrant?
Who are you, huh? Who are you? What do you know about this RV?
I'm the owner of this lot, which means you're trespassing on private property. You're trying to break it into. So I say again, you got a warrant?
Well, I don't need one if I've got probable cause.
Probable cause usually relates to vehicles, is my understanding. You know, traffic stops and whatnot. This is a domicile, a residence.
Yeah. Look at these. What do those look like to you?
How could you have known they were there before you took off the tape?
That's right. Probable cause needs to be readily apparent.
Ass out of here. One, two.
This is my own private domicile, and I will not be harassed. Bitch!